Don't just say, I have faith or that I believe. Let's see the result of that belief. Let's see, you should practice bringing things, bringing your ideas into physical manifestation. That's the faith, that's the walk. Something that didn't exist, something that was invisible, now being brought into physical and visible manifestation. Knowing that there's something more to the material world. You only live in the material world. But if you know that there's more to living than just what your five senses can detect, now you're entering the world of faith. Peace and war within yourself, these things are real. So you use these tools to deal with the inner nature of your being so that the outer nature blossoms accordingly. Remember, what's going on out here is a result of what's going on in here.